Welcome to our lab show. We are First Laser Science and Technology Company. Today, I will introduce you our CCG laser cutting machine. It is a high-level and high-quality machine. And our First Laser Company is a manufacturer of laser engraving machine, laser cutting machine, and laser marking machine. We have been about more than 12 years experience to export the machines and to produce the machines. The CCG laser cutting machine is composed of the laser head, the CCD device, and the step motors, and liner square reel. And the laser tube, it is behind the machine. And some like mirrors, lens, drivers, power supply, and so on. Later, we will introduce you the part one by one. And it also has control system. Now, the first one we want to introduce to you is the CCD device. This is the CCD device. We use the industrial HD camera, and it has the CCD device has precision and recognition system, and this is the laser head. And about this structure, this is the liner square reel. It is have to move the head from here to here. And another one I want to introduce you is the mirrors and the lens of the machine. The first mirror, it is behind of the machine. This is the second mirror. This one is the second mirror. And this one, it is the third mirror. These machines have three mirrors. They can transmit the laser by reflection from laser tube to the laser head. And there is a lens. It is installed in the laser head. It is have to confusing laser into the material. Then you can cut many materials. And another one is the liner. The liner square reel. Our machine uses high quality, work stable, and long lifetime working liner square reel. Its brand is PMI and Heaven. They are all very famous in the world. And they are all come from Taiwan. Another one is the step motor. The step motor, it is the Lady Shen brand. It is also famous in the world. Next one, this one. This is the control panel. It is a radar control panel. You also can choose the person control panel. It is the control system of the machine. The control system, you could choose radar control system and Trusen control system because there has a control board inside the machine. Let's see it. About the control board, this one, this is the control board. It is a radar control board. And this one, and these four are power supplies. And this is the laser source power supply. And the supply for up and down, device. And the supply for switches. And the supplies for other optical path, and they also have some drivers. You could see 1, 2, 3, 4 drivers. This is the filter of the machine, and This one, this is one, this is a switch. It is have to turn on the light of the camera. Okay, now let's see the laser tube. The laser tube, it is in here. This laser tube is 热刺. About the laser tube, it has multi watts, like 60 watts, like 80 watts, and 100 watts. The max watts of this machine is 300 watts. And about its brand, and it has 热刺, very famous in the world, and it also has CDWG and EFR and also Yongli. They are also very famous. You could choose the brand and choose the words depending on your material and depend the material. And let's see this one. This is the first mirror. As I have mentioned that in this machine, there has three mirrors. It is have to transmit the laser with the laser tube, by reflection and transform the laser by reflection from the laser tube to the laser head. And the lens inside the laser head, it have to focusing the laser into the material. Then you can cut materials. And about this machine, as the world is bigger, so we need to add the water tiller. Oh my God. The water tiller, it is to keep the constant temperature of the laser tube. Then you can get a good result cutting. And also you can if your watts is not very big, we can use the water pump. It is another device to keep the constant temperature of the laser tube. And let's see this one. This one, this is the drawer of the machine. After you cut some materials, it can drop into the drawer and it can collect your cartridge and maybe waste materials. It is very convenient to use. Now we have been introduced the machine briefly. Next, we will introduce you the operation of the machine and the software. About the configuration of the machine, if you have any question and requirements about the configuration, and you can comment in our below, in our Alibaba Trade Show, and our colleague and I will answer your question in time. If you have requirement about the brand of the laser tube and about the control system, you can tell us. We will introduce you. And as I have mentioned that this machine, it has a very special device. It is a CCD device. It has position and configuration system, and it has two ways to display the system. The first way is mark point recognition, and the second way is feature recognition. Later we will operate the machine and the software. we will introduce you the system in details. And about this machine, it can cut many materials like acrylic, like acrylic, like wood, and like some fabric and other non-metal materials. And if you wanted to cut some very special materials, you can tell us. You can send us an email, and you can also comment in our below, and you can also follow in our online show to get more information about the machine. And later, and about the application industry of this machine. Of this machine, it has, it is especially for printing and printed materials. The machine is applied to, for example, advertising industry, like trademark and logo cutting, and the clothing industry clothing industry like cloth sticker cutting, and toys industry like wood block toys and cutting wood block toys. Many children like the wood black toys. It can explore the imagination of the children. And later, which industry do you belong to? And you can tell us. And our colleague and I, if we know about your demand and about your requirements, we can give you some suggestions. Welcome to comment in our below. And now we have now the parts of the machines, and we have now the special device of the machines, and we I also have now what kind of materials this machine can cut. And later our technician will show you how to operate the machine and how to operate the software. And when you get the machine, what did you need to do? You need to check the accessories, like check the air pump. The air pump, it is help to cutting, and the water pump, water chiller. If you choose a small watch, you just need to choose a water pump. If you choose a very big and very large watch, you need to choose the water chiller, and also check the cables like USB cable, like power cable, and like others. And you also need to check a smoke pipe. Smoke pipe, it is installed the machine to help take the smoke out of the machine and out of your house. And as you know, when the laser cutting machine cut some materials, it will cause some smoke. You need to take them out of the machine and out of the house. It is help for clear the smoke. And you also need to check the cable, like a USB cable, like a power cable. Now let's see some small parts. This one is emergency button, some buttons, emergency button, and power control, the power button, and laser source button, a laser source switch. And this is ampermeter, and you can see how the machine goes of the power. Now, I have been introduced the details when you get the machine. And later, our technician will show you how to, after you check all these machines, and you need to connect the machine and with the computer, and connect the machine with the water chiller, with the small pipe, and with the air pump. And then you need to turn on the machine one by one. Later, after you do all later, you need to install the software. There is a CD in the attachment of our machine. You can install the software from the CD into the computer. Then you can use the machine and use the software. And after you do all, and you can operate the machine, and you can cut some materials that you want to cut. And later, our technician will show you how to do. And you can know more details about the machine. And you can know how to cut. And how does the CCD device recognize the pattern in your material, and any other details. And if you have any question about the configuration and about the parts of the machine, and about the materials, and you can send an email to us, and you can comment in our below our online show, and you also can comment in our Alibaba store. Any way you want, you can contact with us, and my colleague and I will answer your question in time. Now, our technician will show you how to install the software and how to operate the software. First, we need to cut some acrylic and the very normal function of the machine. And later you need to install the radar software. Its name is the radar software is it is a normal software. It is a picture in the software, and you also can draw the picture with your own software. After you input the picture or letter or a pattern, you need to set in the parameter like the speed, the cutting speed. Now we import a picture into the software. Any picture you want to cut in, you just need to import your picture or your pattern into the software, and then set in the parameter. And you also need to set in the size of the picture. And if you want to cut it bigger, you set it bigger. And if you want to cut it small, and you set it to small. Now we will show you how to set the how to update the size. This is the width of the of the picture and the pattern. They say the length of the picture. And when you set it well, you need to setting the cutting speed, setting the mini power, and setting the max power. About the radar control system, it has a very special function. It is offline. It is offline system. What is offline system? It means when you want to cut engrave some letters on your material, you can cut and engraving at the same time. And you could see in the software here, one function is for cutting and another function is for engraving. And you need to set the size well, and you also set the cutting speed and the max power and the mini power well. This one is a mini power. If you choose the radar control system, it has the offline system, and you can cut and engrave at the same time. Meanwhile, you can also draw your picture and set your file well in radar software, and save the file into your USB board. And when you want to cut, for example, if you want to cut the file today and tomorrow, you both want to cut this file, and you just need to insert the USB into the machine. This one is the USB switch. You just need to insert your USB and choose the file in the system and then cutting. This is about the offline system of the radar control system. Later we will cutting for you. And now we are showing you the how to save your file and how to transmit it into the radar control system. Now you could choose the file in the system. About this machine, it also has a very special function. It is automatically focusing the distance between material and the laser head. Let's see it. This device, it is automatic. After you cut the file, it will focus the laser head on the material. Automatically. You could see there has some distance between the material and the head. Right? Okay, let's cut it. Later, after you set well, and you need to like. And you need to let there's no voice. Someone said that there is no voice.
有电。
Hello, can you hear me? Hello, everyone. Hello. Oh, okay, okay. Now the machine is cutting some letters. It is engraving some letters on the acrylic material. Later we will show you the engraving effect. This one. Apply it is engraving letters on the acrylic materials. As there are some cover in this acrylic, and you could see it is. You could see it is the material of the cover, this is the paper. So it is not the color of the acrylic. About the cutting, can you see it? Cutting, the letter is small, and the cutting letter, it is very high precision, and it also has high quality precision. From this cutted material, you could see this machine is applied for advertising industry, right? It is clear now. 是我手动还是你手动？
动啊！
这是切的啥呀？Now we cut some colored acrylic, and you could see this. Acrylic, it has some color. It is not, can you see it? It is different, but it is also the acrylic. 你这雕刻。About the cutting speed and the power and if you want to get, can you see it? The first line, the top line, it is the engraving. The second line, it is the cutting result. Do you like it? If you like it, if you want to order the machine, welcome to comment in the below and welcome to email to us. Later we will show you how the CCD device has the position and the recognition system. 对。As I have been mentioned that the device have recognition and position system, and as it is a very special device and you need to special software. This one, it is the mark point recognition. It uses the mark vision software. It is also radar software. Before you import your picture, or your pattern, or your file, you need to calibrate the camera. Now our technician is show you how to calibrate the camera. And about calibrate the camera, there have two steps. You could see how to calibrate it. Why we calibrate the camera? It is have to keep the central position of the laser head and the camera are coin fed. Later we will show you how the dear friend, about the price of the machine, and as it has many configuration, we need to know the materials you want to cut, and we need to know which words are fit for you. So, could you please send an email to us, and our colleague and I will answer you in time. And you can send an email to us, and you also can send an inquiry in our Alibaba store. Thank you, friend. And if anybody want to know more about the machine and about the price of the machine, and you could send an email to our first laser company, and you could also send an inquiry to our Alibaba store. Thank you. And I have mentioned about the calibrate of the CCD device. And about the CCD device, why we calibrate it? It is because we need to make the central position of the laser head and the camera are coincide. And later we will show you how are they coincide? When you use the mark point recognition, and you need to connect, as I have mentioned that it is a very special software. It is mark vision software or radar software. And when you choose this software, you need to connect this line. This is the USB line. You need to connect this USB line with the computer. Then you can use the mark vision software to cut on the material. You must be very interested. What does the CCD device recognize? Can you see? It is the material. It is a photo paper. We printing some our logo on the photo paper, and the CCD device recognize. The mark point. You could see the black point. This one, and the next one, and this is the last one. This device, when you use the mark point recognition, and it will mark the four points, and then it will recognize the trademark on the photo paper and cutting them one by one. Later we will show you how to cutting. And what is the difference between the mark point recognition and between the picture recognition and the mark point recognition? It is applied for printed like. Clothes like fabric, like the one I show you, the photo paper, and you could see in this materials, there are four marks, and if you cutting some pattern and some logo on fabric on paper on photo paper, and you will know. When it is printing, and it will also have four points. It is if you want to use the CCD mark point recognition, the function, you need to lead your file when cutting these materials. And the device will recognize the mark point, and then it will cutting the pattern one by one. And you could see that the pattern on the photo paper, it is all the same. They are all the same. They are all the same trademark and the same logo. And if the pattern and the logo are different. How did you cut? And at this condition, you could choose the feature recognition function. And the CCD device also has the feature recognition system, and it can recognize different pattern and different logo on your material, and it is applied for like you make the logo or make some pictures or make some your own photo on the fabric with hand, and they can recognize them and cut them one by one. You need also use another special software. it is vision software. From here you could see If you want to use normal cutting, and if you want to use the marker point recognition, and if you want to use the feature recognition, and you can choose you can use three functions, and you need to install three softwares. And different software can be used in different functions. As I have been mentioned that our first laser sensor and technology company, our first laser is the manufacturer of the machines. And we also have some certificates about this one. This is our FDA certificates. Can you see it? This is our FDA certificates. If you want to import the machine and your country need this certificate, we can supply for you. It is no matter. It is help you to custom clear the custom. This one. This is our CE certificate. CE certificate, and it is also for clear customers. All these two certificates are supported by the SGS testing company. It is a very very famous testing company in the world. And this one, it is our Gold Plus Supplier Assignment Certificate. It is also supplied by SGS Testing Company. When you use the feature recognition function of the CCD device, as I have been mentioned that you need to use the vision software before you cutting and before you operate the software you also need to calibrate the camera. Now our technician will show you how to calibrate the camera. Now we will show you how does the central position of the laser head and the camera are coincide. Let's see it. You could see. This is the central. This is the central position, and the function of calibrate the camera. It is to make the central position of laser head and the central position of camera are coincide. They are in the same place. Now it is clear to about why we calibrate the camera. Now our technician has been calibrated the camera well. If you want to know more details, you could comment in the below, and our colleague and I will answer you in time. Now we will cutting the photo paper for you. Here in the software, we could see there is a file, there is a picture in the software. It is red. Maybe you can't see it very clear. And this file, it is a file when we printing the photo paper. And you need to import this file into the Mac Vision software. And you could see there have a pointer. This one, and the third one, the last one. Before I have been show you in the photo paper. And the CCD device will mark this, the 4 points, and later it will cut our logo, our trademark one by one. And we will show you now. Let's see it. And after you import the file, you could see you need to adjust the cutting speed and adjust the power. And you could see this is just the line, but in our photo paper it is trademark. And this is the important we want to this is the important point we want to tell you. Before you import the file, you need to save the outline of your file. Just save the outline. If you don't save the outline, and the machine will cutting all the line of this trademark. Later you could see why we tell you to save the outline. When you get the machine, you will receive the manual, the use manual, the software, and receive the video about how to use the software. And it is very easy to operate. As I have show you the file of this photo paper, you could see this is the pattern, this is the trademark of our company, and you could see the yellow one and other parts, and in the software you just see it is a circle line, and this is the important we need to tell you. Before you import the file when you printing, you need to save the line, the outline. If you don't save the outline, the machine will cut this line and this line and this line. So the trademark is separated, and there must be what you want, right? So remember this. Remember to save the outline before you import the file, import your picture. That is very important. And please remember that this is our CCD laser cutting machine. This function is the CCD device mark point recognition function. And if you print many trademarks and many logos on some material like acrylic, like paper, or like paper, like photo paper, like other non-metal materials, and you want to cut them all one by one, and you can use this machine, this CCD laser cutting machine. And my colleague told me that there's someone say this machine is good. Yes, if you have the demand of cutting many trademarks and cutting many logos and cutting many photos on the fabric on the clothes, and you can use this machine. When you get the machine, you will receive the operation video and the use manual of the software and of the machine. And it is easy to operate. It can save your time, and it also can save your money. Can you see it? There are four mark points. One, two, three, four. And about the size of this machine, it is 1390 model. What does it mean? It means the working area, it is 1300 millimeters. It is x-axis 1300 millimeters. 900 millimeters, it is the y-axis. The y-axis. If you want to cut this size material, you could choose this model. And you could see there has a working platform in this machine. About this machine, we have two type working platform to choose. The first one, this one it is aluminum knife work table. You could see there are many knives. It is aluminum knife work table. And you also could choose the honeycomb work table. These two work table are optional. You can choose them depending on your need. For example, if you want to cut materials, it need high power and the temperature is also high. You can choose the knife, the aluminum knife work table. If you cut some materials, it need a small walls and low temperature. You can choose the honeycomb. You can choose the honeycomb working platform. Now I will introduce you the machine briefly. About the configuration of the machine, you can see it is composed by a laser head, laser tube, and the CCD device, and some step motors, some drivers, some power supplies, and the important part, the control system. It contains the control panel, the control board, and it also has the working platform, and you can choose knife, aluminum knife work table, and you also can choose honeycomb work table. And if you have any question about the configuration, you can comment in our below. And you can send an inquiry or send an email to us, and we will answer you in time. And about the function of the CCD device, it has two ways to recognize the trademark, recognize the logo. The first way, it is mark point recognition. Power power. Hello, Richard. And about the power of this machine, it has like 60 watts, like 80 watts, like 100 watts, and the max is 600 watts. This one, it is the machine we introduced for you. It is 150 watts. You could see in the laser tube. It is red brand. The watts is 150 watts. When you want to cut some acrylic, for example, this one, it is 150 watts. You can cut about 18 millimeters thickness acrylic and about other materials. And you can tell us what kind of material you want to cut, and we will give you some suggestions. And about how to choose the words, and how to choose the work table and other parts. Any question and any requirement, you can send an inquiry to us, and you also can send an email to us, and our colleague will give you professional suggestion. Hello, everyone. There is somebody asking me about the materials this machine will cut. This machine, as I have been mentioned, it has a very special CCD device. This one. This is the CCD device. Actually, it is special for printing and printed materials. As we all know that CO2 laser just cut non-metal materials. So this machine also cut many non-metal materials like fabric, like PU, like acrylic, like wood, and other non-metal materials. And if you're printing printed some logo or some trademark on the material, and you want to cut them one by one, and you could choose this machine. And if your material is a little bigger, maybe 5 millimeters bigger than 900, you could choose this device. You could see this device. It is for front and back material fitting. Put them down, and the material will be, you can put a little longer material on the working platform. About this machine, about the configuration, there has a square liner reel. We use the PMI and Heaven brand, very famous brand in the world. Mr. Richard has asked us about the power and about the materials. I will count an example. I will list an example for you. For example, this machine, it is 150 watts, and it can cut max 80 millimeters the acrylic. And as I have mentioned that this machine has a very special CCD device, and it is specially for printed and printing materials like fabric, PU, photo paper, and wood. Wood, you will see it is very strange. It can cut toys. What kind of toys? It can cut the wood block toys. Many children like to play with wood block toys. And this machine, it also has a very special device. The red one. Yeah. The red one with the laser head. It is automatic focusing device. What does that mean? It means you don't need to adjust the distance between material and the laser head. And this device can sense the material and it will adjust the distance automatically. If you want to cut a different thick material, of course that you need to focus the distance again. And if you have this device, you don't need to focus distance by hand. You just need to press button on the control panel. It will focus the distance automatically. About this machine, I want to introduce the function about up and down, up and down system. If you want, maybe you could see on the, you could see the laser head, it just has about 4 millimeters distance to the dust. If you want to cut a more thicker material, like a more thicker acrylic, what can we do? We can adjust the work table. The work table can go down and go up. Let's see it. Press this button. Before you press this button, you need to control the system to adjust the work table up and down. Press this button, the work table will go up. And press this button, the work table will go down. Now I will introduce you the CCD device briefly. You could see the paper, the photo paper. You could see the photo paper. It has many trademarks and many logos. If you want to cut it one by one, and then you need this CCD device. And in our next online trade show, we will show you how to cutting and show you more details. Now we have been introduced the machines. Then you have introduced the machines for you if you have any question and if you have any requirement about this machine, about the function of the CCD device, you could comment us, and you also can send an email to us and send an inquiry to us. We will answer you in time. And for this show, it is finished. And next, our colleague Elena will introduce you our another machine. It is automatically feeding laser cutting machine. So bye-bye. Welcome, Elena.
Hello, everyone. I'm Alina. Now, welcome to our living room. I will introduce our this laser cutting machine. This machine, it is 1610 laser engraving machine. The working year is 1600 to 1000 millimeters. Let's look at it's a radar control system. And it's the main configuration. This is power switch. This is emergency stop switch. And wait a minute. We will change the seat. We will put this machine to our living room. Wait a minute. This is workable. And when it is finished the work, the product finish the cutting product goes into this bag. Install the smoke pipe on this hole. This is power supply. About our company, we are a manufacturer of laser engraving machine, cutting machine, and a marking machine. We have so many certificates, such as FDF certification and the CE certificate. So we have about 12 years experience. So if you are interested in our product, you can send the email and welcome to your inquiry. This is our CE certificate. Look at certificate of complication. And this one, certificate of FDA. This is our model of a laser engraving machine. Our company is Liaocheng Fuste Laser Science Technology Company Limited. And this one, City Guard Plus Supplier Assessment Certificate, Liaocheng Fuste Laser Science Technology Company Limited. Is you can find it by Ali. We are the God Plus supplier. You can see clear. Okay, let's go. This is our living room, Alibaba.com online trade show. This machine, we will contact the computer. This is laser hide. It's get real. It's very fast. Wait a minute, we will contact the computer and electricity. We will test the effect of this machine. This is laser shun motor, servo motor. The working year is 1,600 millimeter to 1,000 millimeter. So it's very big. It's a chain. Let's go. It's the shift. We can put the materials on this shift. Then it works. The materials change the position. The shape will put the materials in the right position. So it's very convenient for customers to use this machine. You can see it's raw. So the materials through this hole and through this machine. Because it's raw, so the materials is very operation to throw this machine. This is it can contact the air pump, and it can contact the water tower. This is CW 5000. You can see enter water contact the out water. The out water will contact the inner water. This water tower will cooling this machine. So it's very safe. If the machine work a long time, you need to contact the water tower. And this is power supply.
能打开吗？
行，
这能打开吗？那边这啥也没有。
对，那边你别来坐这边。
It is can open. It can contact the exhaust fan. Exhaust fan. It contact the exhaust fan. It can when the work.When this machine work, it can in run the air and the materials will put smoke on the working workable.问的什么？
没人。
Let's look at this. This is USB interface. It can contact the computer. The second.It's disk interface. The third is network interface. It's laser. Now we can open this. It's red, I'm in board. However, it's laser shine. However, it's power supply. It's power supply. It's a laser power supply.
Do you want to 能看
Let's see the laser tube. We can see its laser height.It is right, uh, 100 watt. The bright is, 热刺. The date of production, it is, yesterday.It's a volt out light. It's a C. It's this laser head. A laser tube have a good quality. It's the first mirror. Materials will through this hole and through this machine. We can choose others power such as 100 watts, 130 watts, and 150 watts. You can choose different power. It's up to you. Now, let's go. The machine is ready. Now we will test. We will test the effect of the laser cutting machine. 我想那钱改了。We can let's say it. The materials will through the hole. You can collect on this radar system. The materials is through the hole. You can engraving and cutting. It's very fast. And the clink to choose the different. 这个是开始的吗？It's very convenient to operation. Now we will cutting this field.
打算切个什么？
It's a radar software V8 and choose the picture. And you can change the date. As the lines wise. And change the date. It's very convenient for it. Clicked on the output. Choose the automatic feeding. You can choose different date and choose the materials length and the date. And you can change the speed. The speed is 16 millimeters per second. It's up to the thickness of materials. Change the power. The materials about. The materials, the thickness of the materials is about 2 millimeters. The power is, you can choose 70 watts. And clicked on the start. And download the document. successful. Click on the laser head. Click on the control system and control laser head. Sometimes we need to open the exhaust fan. It can in the air. The materials will put smoother on the work table. And you need to fork length about 6 millimeters. The laser height and position the laser head and click it on the frame. Can change again. The work table have changed. The laser head is put a right position and you need to check the switch whether it's open. We can see the laser beam is stable more than other machine. The laser, the output laser is more fast. It's more operate this computer and the radar control system. The symbol is reduce the time. We need to contact the exhaust fan. It can in run the air. And sometimes we need to open the air compressor. It can blowing away the dust. And sometimes the best question is the materials will change yellow. So we need to open the exhaust fan and the air come pass. So you can see have some smoke. It is automatic feeding. Can cutting the symbol one time or cut more times. It's up to you. You can change the date. Yes, we have a CCD. Yeah, yes, the before my Bella, you can see the last the video, the latest the video. This bag, the finished the product goes into this bag. So the exhaust fan is very necessary for this machine. These materials is about 2 millimeter. Is the filter. The light intensity is very necessary. It's all automatic. It's automatic.
光切的。
It's very most small under the symbol is very beautiful. This machine can engraving and cutting clothes, laser, and the wedding dress cutting, and many materials is very good. You can click on it. The material says throw away this machine. But if you have some question, you can ask me. Hi everyone, I'm Alina. If you have a question, you can ask me, or you can say the information on Ali. But this machine can cut acrylic. Yes, the answer is sure. We can use this machine cutting the acrylic. This machine just only cut non-metal materials. Sometimes it can cut acrylic. So it's very convenient for customers to cutting so many materials. 亚克力姐，this can find our catalog and other products on the Alibaba. It's a radar control system. It's a very famous brand. You can click on it. ink on this bottle. So it's very easy to operation. The finished the production goes into this bag. This bag. And the working air is very big. It's about 1,600 millimeter to 1,000 millimeter. That is the laser height. It's get real. This machine get real is very fast. And we have a lead shun servo motor. That is second measure. The second measure. And the third measure on the laser height. Now we will test the acrylic. We'll test the acrylic. Some laser engraving machine can cutting and engraving acrylic laser paper. And this machine is just is the special advantage. It's an automatic feeding laser cutting machine. Automatic feeding materials. It can also cutting and engraving acrylic. So and you can see it is USB interface. The second is the U-disk interface. The network interface. And the mainboard put power supply and the laser supply. Put this, it's very safe. And the machine, when the machine engraving the materials, it is pollution free. The high and the high precision and the speed is very fast. The workable and the light intensity will affect the cutting machine. So you need the contact on the exhaust fan and the air compressor. When the cutting close, you need to choose about 50 millimeter length, and the cutting speed. speed is about 5 meters per minute. This machine have a good and modern design, and the structure is more stable. So the shape don't easy to change the shape. When the machine have a long working. We can see the effect of the engraving is very good. It's very good. Let's see some main configuration. It is exhaust fan contact. Open. And it's the water chiller. It can contact the water chiller, air pump, water pump, and smoke pipe. This is our laser tube. It's the red bright laser tube. Let's look at the acrylic. The engraving. Effect of engraving is very good. We can install the automatic focusing lens. So, when you need engraving materials, you need a focus lens manual. But we can install the automatic focusing. It's a high pressure and a high speed. The material is acrylic. It's about 2 millimeters. Now it's cutting. You can see, you can touch it. If you engraving more times, it's have some dip. It's about 1 millimeter deep. the laser tube is 100 power. The acrylic is 2 millimeters. So you can see the effect of cutting and engraving is very good. It used for the advertising and cutting clothes and sofa seat cutting and wedding dress cutting and so on. So many non-metal materials, acrylic, paper, leather, and so on. If you are interested in our machine, you can see the email. Welcome to your inquiry, and you can click on you can see the information on Alibaba. And we have about our company. We are manufacturer of laser engraving machine, laser marking machine, and laser cutting machine for more than 12 years. We have so many certificates. It's our CE certificate. It's FDA certificate of FDA. You get treatment on radiation emitting product. It's about laser engraving machine. Defined as a laser marker or engraver. The model, there are 1, 3, 2, 4, and 1, 6, 1, 2, and some marking machine, some laser engraving machine. The nice one. You can see our company name, Liaocheng Fuzhou Laser Science Technology Company Limited. Since Dubai, Alibaba is God Plus supplier. Assessment certificate. We can test again. Vida is very high. To finish. at this small. The tree is smooth and graving on the cutting relic. Out 2 millimeter. The material is acrylic. Rita, you can click on it, control this main board under this power switch. It's the engraving stop switch. And here, this is laser height. It's thousand and six hundred to one thousand millimeter. The first. It's the second measure, and it's the third measure, and the motor is lead shine. The bright is lead shine. Contact the water tower, air pump, water pump, and smoke pump. It's the shape. It can put the materials. The materials can through this hole by control the this machine. So the machine. This machine is very special selling in our factory. If you are interested in it, you can send us an email and inquiry and to us. I'm looking for your inquiry. And thank you for your listening. Bye.